and plotting, literally begging for this to happen so they can hit us off, using uprising and rebellion as the excuse in a timely fashion. The cancerous fools, the chemical warfare, economic suffering is not working fast enough. There are many steps ahead of us in manifesting the future that they want. We have to work together, not only battling them on a physical plane, but to outsmart them on an intellectual, mental level the same. As black men, I think our gangs need to do a better job at protecting us, the people, our communities, and not assisting in destroying them brutally. It's time to even the score, cause who do we call when the police break the law? We are so quick to pick up a gun and kill one another, and not quick enough to pick it up and protect each other. The call words to killing the black man by police has just got a gun. Damned if he do, damned if he don't, damned if he runs. And what about them? The murderers got it. We need solutions, you better start plotting now. It's always been clear that they don't value our lives. My people have been suffering way too long, and I'm tired of singing the same old song. People acting like this shit isn't happening, it's downright wrong. Justice won't be served by hashtag, and that's the very reason I ask that. What are we to do? We scattered around with no clue of this ugly truth. All we know is who they ridicule and who gets minuscule. Time to wake the fuck up and do our own research, and not form opinions based on just what we've heard. America is force feeding you lies down your throats with a silver spoon, and eventually we'll all be doomed. Real, real, real soon.
Bruh. Bro, this last song of American Badass is some real eerie shit, bro. But he's dropping some shit. Oh my god, bro. I'm over here water eye like a motherfucker because it's like some real shit, bro. Give me chills like a bitch. Oh my gosh. Bro, that's all I can say about this last song to this album. God damn. I heard this song like 2 years ago, but it's still giving me the same reaction, bro. Damn. Yo, go listen to American Badass, the last track. Oh my fucking gosh, bro. God damn, that's some scary ass shit, bro. I'm telling you right now, bro, this like New World Order, this New World Order shit. I don't know if that shit's real or not, but if it's real, that's some scary ass shit, bro. Hopefully that shit is just some conspiracy theory. That's some bullshit. That's some scary people, bro. That's some scary ass shit. I ain't gonna cap, bro. like I ain't a chicken, but that's some scary ass shit, bro. No cap. That's crazy. That's all I gotta say. Oh god damn.